Jets' first step after getting help, beat the Seahawks. The Jets were down for the count after losing to the Jaguars 3 days before Christmas in a nationally televised game. Then, a funny thing happened. The Jets were down for the count after losing to the Jaguars 3 days before Christmas in a nationally televised game. Then, a funny thing happened.